आंतरराष्ट्रीय दिव्यांग दिवसानिमित्त राज्यात विविध कार्यक्रमांचं आयोजन करण्यात आलं होतं. मुख्यमंत्री डॉक्टर प्रमोद सावंत हे पर्वर येथील संजय स्कूलमधील कार्यक्रमात सहभागी झाले होते. मात्र राज्यभरात आयोजित केलेल्या कोणत्याही कार्यक्रमात दिव्यांग संघटनेच्या पदाधिकाऱ्यांना सहभागी करून घेतले नसल्याची खंत संघटनेचे अध्यक्ष एल्विनो डिसा यांनी व्यक्त केली. दिव्यांगांच्या समस्याबाबत सरकार गंभीर नसल्याची प्रतिक्रिया त्यांनी इन गोवाशी बोलताना व्यक्त केली.
And they are having major camps in about 15 places to provide aids and appliances to persons with disability and to give the unique disability identity cards. But we as an NGO are very much disappointed that the government has not taken us or any other NGO into collaboration in organizing this, in reaching out to the people with disability for these camps. The NGOs who are working in the field of disability for the last more than 15 years, we have made our contacts, we have reached out to so many disabled people in the state of Goa. There are NGOs which are working in Walpoi, Kankon, Kepe and so many other places, but the government has not thought it fit to take us into collaboration when they are doing such a major program. So this is very disappointing, and it shows the lack of faith that the government has in the NGOs working in the disability sector. We are also very disappointed that the state government had not invited any NGOs for the state level function of the World Disabled Day, which was celebrated today. I do not think that they are very serious about the thing, because there are many issues, and recently also we have told the government that you appoint a full-time disability commissioner. There are people who have not received their DSS for the last 3 or 4 months. So there are lots of disabled persons who are depending on this money for their survival, for their livelihood. And because they have not received money, it's a very serious issue. And secondly, also the disability certificates. In Goa, as per Disability Act, there are 21 disabilities. But 11 disabilities are there which are still not being certified in Goa. As a result of which, many disabled persons are not getting education benefits, they are not getting social welfare benefits. Okay. In addition, also there are thalassemia patients who require regular blood transfusion, and they need a blood separator which is available only in the GMC. It is, these blood separator machines are not available in the your Aziza hospital. It is not available in your Hospice hospital, which is creating a lot of problem for people who are staying in the five villages to travel all the way to the GMC. Then also there was this issue. No, we have written many times to the government. They have advertised the post. They have called applications in the month of May. But till today, like, nobody has yet been appointed. Because if we have a full-time disability commissioner, then maybe he can look into the various grievances of persons with disability or various issues of persons with disability. Because now the director of social welfare is holding the charge of this commissioner.
साडी शॉपिंग करपाक आता बेळगाव वचपाची गरज ना. पणजीतल्या बॉम्बे बाजारात तुमका दर्जेदार प्रकारच्या साड्या खरेदी करपाक मेळटा. नवीन व्हंकलेक नववारी असो किंवा उत्तर भारतीय लहंगा, सिल्क साडी किंवा कॉटन साडी, तुमची पसंत आणि आमचे कलेक्शन. साडी स्वतः खातीर खरेदी करा किंवा गिफ्ट करा. बॉम्बे बाजार, 18 जून रोड, पणजी.